Today I'm going to show you how I identify a male versus a female ball python. Some people suggest using tail length, but you can see on these hatchlings that their tails are about the same length. Because I need to be very accurate, I use a technique called popping. You can see the two hemipenes popped out on this snake, which means it's a male. But when I apply some gentle rolling pressure on this one, nothing pops out, meaning it's a female. This technique is safe if done properly.